to our show. Today we're gonna have games, star guests, and much more. So don't change the channel and stay with us. I know we often help ourselves, but when was the last time you helped somebody else? I have Neil on the street for our segment.
And he's going to be telling us what is compassion.
Compassion is when you show empathy for somebody else. It's when you can put yourself in their shoes and understand what they're going through and try to help them.
There you go. That's Mr. Lakata's perspective for today.
You have Ms. Pinchenko that's volunteering for us. She's going to tell us what is compassion.
You know, compassion is helping others. When you see somebody needing help, and without thinking, you lend a hand. You relate to their feelings, you relate to their problems, and you find a way to be a good friend. That's just compassion.
Okay, now that's Ms. Pinchenko's perspective of compassion. For today, our volunteer is Mr. Majid, and he's going to be answering our question of what is compassion. So what is compassion, Mr. Majid?
Well, compassion, this is one of the most important of our AAC school values. And it simply means showing the good feelings toward others and showing sympathy and concern for others.
So that was Mr. Majid's perspective of compassion.
Thank you, Neil. Now we are back in the Battle World show, interviewing the international superstars, Waleed and Yes. How are you guys?
Very good. Thank you for having us.
We are happy about releasing our new song, and it goes perfectly with the theme of the show today, Compassion. Is it an original song?
Yes, I wrote it for Neil Nelson, you know, like Kermit and Ashley and Derek.
Wow! Let's stop talking about it and hear it. Performing live for the first time with bands and dancers with their song, Lean On Me. Give it up for Yasser and Wally.
In our lives, we all have pain, we all have sorrow, but if we are wise, we know that there's always tomorrow. Lean on me when you're not strong, and I'll be your friend, I'll help you carry on, for it won't be long, yeah.
I'm so amazed, we in this maze, they got this time. It's all the line, it's so hard on my mind. My blood, brother, my kind. Lean on me if you need me, everything gonna be
lean
fine.
On
yeah.
When you're not strong.
Number one, someone sleep in the hallway. Option A, you helping up and asking if he's okay. Option B, you laugh and point it out for others to see. Saturday morning, they are sleeping at home and you want to watch television. Option A, you watch TV at full volume because they always wake you up anyways, or you watch TV with a low volume. Okay. Terms of compassion, care, understanding, sympathy, or option B, empathy, fellow feeling, and concern. And the winners are Taha and Habib.
Congratulations! We're gonna be ending the TV show, so stay tuned because next week we're gonna be talking about integrity.
Being kind, respecting my teachers, and I like to use my talents to help others. I've been teaching piano to ECE students.